Our problem is 1/7 plus 3/8 plus 1/2. We need a common denominator for these fractions. Our common denominator is going to be 56, so we're going to multiply the first fraction by 8 over 8, the second fraction by 7 over 7, and the last fraction by 28 over 28. If we multiply this, we get 8 over 56 plus 21 over 56 plus 28 over 56. If we add 21 and 28, we will get our final answer of 57 over 56.